A Cleveland man has been arrested and charged with the rape of an 11-year-old. 52-year-old Steven Joe Burch reportedly told police he had been drinking when he decided to make the child perform oral sex on him. He's scheduled to appear in court October 1st.